Welcome back to another episode of Elude Stalwart Plays, the Crew MotorFest.
They need you to conduct a special experiment before settling down in the city. I'm not gonna lie, James wants to start big here.
Ferrari and Lamborghini have been rivals since they were babies.
It's true.
But don't look it up.
Before we set up camp downtown, you'll be racing through the countryside in the Italian supercar of your choice, either the Ferrari F12 Maranetta or the Lamborghini Huracan. Which beast owns the mountain? The Italian stallion or the Stromboli bully?
The Ferrari. Saddle up, you Italian cowboy.
Hey, James here. I'm talking to you from this drone. Well, I'm not actually in the drone. That would defeat the entire purpose of a drone. That would be a helicopter. It will follow you the whole time and take some awesome shots for our videos. Not in a weird way. Anyway, have fun. So try not to crash and burn, okay? Dang, dude. What a viewpoint. It really makes you think.
Zero.
James here. I'm talking to you from this drone. Well, I'm not actually in the drone. That would defeat the entire purpose of a drone. That would be a helicopter. It will follow you the whole time and take some awesome shots for our videos. Not in a weird way.
bet the donut team, you probably have a better idea of what you're getting into. But trust me, you're still in for a few surprises. Playground, and your first urban challenge will be a rough and tumble American street brawl. I can't tell you much more right now. We agreed that James will be the one to give you all the details.
Tough boys and girls, you think you've got muscles? Well, how about you take it to the streets in a Chevy Camaro ZL1 or a Shelby Mustang GT500 to find out
who's got the biggest American muscles? Spoiler, it's me.
The Shelby GT500 performance is your business today.
That's just the drone talking. He's very excited. Don't mind him. Oh, hey! I used to live in that building. Let's find out. Congrats, dude. Hammer down. So the Camaro won, huh? I was rooting for the Mustang. That's just the drone talking. He's very excited. Don't mind him. Oh, hey! I used to live in that building. Let's find out. Did you? cars could turn like that, did you? That's just the drone talking. He's very excited. Don't mind him. Oh, hey! I used to live in that building. Let's find out. Watch out for that curve. Dude, hammer.